With a irrigation sprinkler system, what we're going for is getting those inefficient systems off the ground and getting us to a sprinkler system that has uniformity and also saves energy and saves a lot of water. With our new irrigation systems, we're using a third of the amount of the water that we were before, and also we're only using a third of the energy.
With our new irrigation equipment, we're able to utilize all of our land better because you don't need alleyways for our old aluminum pipe, big gun irrigation sprinklers. With the elimination of the old system, you don't need near the labor going out and moving those irrigation sprinklers every 2 hours. The new irrigation equipment reduces evaporation due to the fact that you're using lower gallons per minute, the pressure is lower, thus the droplets are not a fine mist and they're lower to the ground.
Working with the Keudell Farms, we started around 2000. Since then, we've been able to replace most of the guns on his place, and he has right now 5 irrigation systems that have went in with NRCS help.
We're able to fully utilize our land. We are reducing our carbon emissions, reducing our usage of water, and yet we're raising more crops to help feed everyone. The benefits are incredible, and to know that I am not only feeding more people, but I'm also doing it by using less resources.